right, time for Let's Talk More Rock. Up next, Dwight Dion.
I picked Bed of Roses for the fact that it was one of those songs that the first time I heard it, I said, man, I'd love to be able to write and sing a song that has that much depth. And Bon Jovi is one of those bands that, for me, that was very inspirational in my formative years when I was starting out as a guitar player, as a singer, as a songwriter.
Your voice is very dramatic in a good way, where I don't think you really need to sell it.
Okay.
Almost like how Bon Jovi, like almost yeah. How he does, like he just kind of lets it go. Great song. Nice. Very cool of you to pick that one rather than some of the others.
I think his biggest strength is experience. His voice has just got this very lived, raspy feel to it, which is great. You'd think he wrote the songs that he was singing. That's just hard. That's a hard thing to do.
For her to say that I'm very mature in my performance, it really means a lot, you know, because, I mean, she's already light years ahead of where I may be, you know, in years to come. And the fact that she said, you're way better than I thought you were going to be, was a huge comment. I was like, hey, thank you. At least I'm finally getting a little bit of props around here.
Dwight, absolutely, without question, my favorite performance you've ever done. You just laid your bed, enjoy lying in it, man. Really good. Really, really good.
I think maybe there's some roses in that bed, you know what I'm saying, Dwight? That was far and away the best thing you've ever done, in my opinion, on this show. You were in tune as well.
Coming from you, that means a lot, Sass. Thank you very much.
I don't disagree in some ways that was the best performance that you did, and this is one of the hard parts about this show, is to not criticize necessarily the performance, but the performer. I think that was about as good as you can sing at this point. I think it's good enough to sell a lot of records. I don't think you sing well enough to win this competition.
Well, Dwight, I felt that that at the beginning it was a bit shaky. I think when you're playing piano, you got to be careful of the mic technique, because I think you were eating it a bit. But overall, I thought the performance was really strong. I wish the people at home could feel the power in this room tonight. Very,
thank you.
Very powerful performance.